Greenville's got the puck, and they get to make the first play. Blue line control. Fires. Puck ricocheting off the screen. Terrific opportunity, but it's off the mark. Guys, the goalie's not going to keep up to this one. The one-time pass is perfect, but he misses the net.
Up the boards and stays. Right into the defense. He's lost it. shifting gears. Made that work for him in goal. Puck dropped in the log jam, and the winger reached in and got it. Utah's in control of the puck in their own end and readying an attack. Looking for Kane. Greenville's got it in their own end. He's got that captured in the end zone. He's off. May not have been intentional, but he got it anyway. Back to the point. What time? Stains on it by now because these teams have worked pretty hard. But still, a third period is ahead.
with a face-off win. Not able to do that well. Directing that one to Richards. To Williams. Got the way of that one, too.
Driving in from no man's land.
Flings it. Distance on that one to Williams. Say, the Grizzlies luck at home in the defensive zone. Smart recovery by O'Brien.
Richards. nearing the last minute of the third period. Pitching it to Williams. He's in on an onside play. They lock up, and that's a good job by the winger. This one goes diagonally into the zone. It's an onside play. Uses his stick and strips him of the puck.
Much as we did. For Eddie Olchek and Ray Ferraro, Mike Emmerich saying good night.